My name is Mashantii Troy. I'm 26 and I'm from Freehold. I knew something needed to be changed when I had just got arrested for drug distribution, and I was depressed. They were throwing some pretty big numbers at me, and I just lost it all. You know, I lost all sense of hope. I thought my life was over, and I always experimented with drugs, but at this particular time, I remember it was around September, I was doing heroin for a whole month straight. I end up in Camden, and I had $1,000 of fake money. I went down there with the intentions of robbing drug dealers with this fake money. That's when the bad luck happened. I ended up being robbed myself with that fake money. So I lost all my money. I had no money. I had no phone. I was just in a tank top, shorts, and I met up with some people. I ended up smoking crack the whole time I was down there doing heroin. No way of getting back home. No way of contacting family. And it was just my rock bottom. Ended up finding my way back home by catching a ride. And I went to my father, just broke. And I asked him, I asked him for help. I told him what happened. It was very hard for me. And that's when we took the initial steps to make something happen to help me out. You see the smile that just was put on my face. CFC has given me a family. They opened my eyes to a new way of living, a new sense of purpose. What's different about this program to other programs that I was involved in was I didn't necessarily get the war stories here. It was more about progression, spirituality, changing my thought patterns, and ultimately getting solutions for my future, helping me with life skills, which I thought was important. And every goal that I have for myself, that I can see myself, was encouraged by the rest of my family. And I look at CFC as the foundation in taking the steps towards my goals. And they point me in the right direction. They encourage me. And that's what I really like about CFC. And it's just a new way of life. I don't have to isolate myself. I don't have to be scared anymore. I'm embraced every time I come here. It's just, I learn something new. And I go home and I do research and I study every night. What I learn here, I go in and do my own studying. So, you know, that's why I like being here. And that's what it's done for me.